Some of the patients are still symptom-free.
For now, we need to...